Let's go to a Today weather alert, and it will be wild and wet all long weekend for most of the country with temperatures set to plummet. For more, let's bring in Jonathan Howe from the Bureau of Meteorology. Jonathan, good morning. Good to see you. Rain all weekend, that's not fun.
Yeah, good morning, Sarah. That's right. So for those heading into the long weekend, definitely a good idea to pack your jacket and umbrella, particularly if you're living along the coast. So Sydney and Canberra can expect a couple of showers, but for Sydney, today will be the wettest day, and we are expecting showers continue right up until the grand final on Sunday evening. In Brisbane and southeast Queensland, dry today, but showers coming on from tomorrow morning and staying quite showery through the weekend. And for those in Adelaide, though, it is looking mostly sunny. That's probably the pick of the bunch, but yeah, a lot of rain coming, particularly for the east coast.
She's looking pretty.
It looks pretty beautiful at the moment, Jonathan. It's hard to believe what's coming, right? But what's going to be the... what are you most concerned about?
Yeah, so for those heading out into inland parts of New South Wales, Victoria and Queensland for the long weekend, definitely reminding people to keep an eye on those flood warnings. We still have a lot of rivers still in flood, including the Namoi, the Lachlan and also the Murray River as well. So reminding people to keep an eye on those road traffic alerts before they head out and follow all advice from local emergency services. Importantly, stay away from flooded roads. And for those heading to the coast, there are dangerous surf conditions right along the New South Wales coast, including Sydney. So keep an eye out for those warnings as well.
Okay, just quickly, Jonathan, not exactly ideal conditions this Sunday for the NRL decider. What's your advice to fans heading in?
Yes, if you are heading to Olympic Park in the afternoon, pack an umbrella or jacket. But the good news is that by 7:30 for kickoff for the big game, it is looking mostly dry with light winds. A little bit cool though, so still bring a couple of layers, but it is looking mostly dry by the evening.
Who's going to win, Jonathan?
Certainly not my expertise, but I normally go for the underdogs. So I'll go for the Eels.
Yes!
I love that. That's enough from you. Weather Bureau used to have credibility.